We're reaping all the benefits, being treated like degenerates, until the shoe was on the other foot. I would never just pretend it fits, nah. It's really not my mission. It's easier to speak than it is to really listen. Easier to sit than it is to take a stand. Before you take action, you gotta make a plan. And it could be small. Help somebody up when they fall. Be on the other end of the line when they need a call. If I give the man change and he buy alcohol, well, who am I to judge? Keep us moving forward. I'm just trying to nudge. And I know you're probably gonna ask why. Might be a long shot, but I have to try.
Me and all my friends, we're all misunderstood. They say we stand for nothing and there's no way we ever could. Now we see everything that's going wrong with the world and those who lead it. We just feel like we don't have the means to rise above and beat it. So we keep waiting, waiting, waiting on the world to change. We keep on waiting, waiting, waiting on the world to change. We keep on waiting.
We've made it leaps and bounds, so with my beats and sounds, I'ma try to spread peace around. I'ma try to be the person that I need to be. I wanna thank all the people that believed in me. Now, turn around, believe in yourself. Take a look at what you got, your family, your health. Be thankful for the memories, think on what you did. You holding down a job, providing for your kid. But I swear, man, life just isn't fair, man. 8-hour shifts just sitting at a chair, man. Making all the money for the chairman. Phil Collins for the night, cause I can feel it in the air, damn. Racism still alive. You say it's better than it used to be. But if I get stopped, well, it still says a lot. I gotta worry about them shooting me.
Me and all my friends,
that's just real,
we're
dog.
All misunderstood. They say we stand for nothing and there's no way we ever could. Now we see everything that's going wrong with the world and those who lead it. We just feel like we don't have the means to rise above and beat it. So we keep waiting,
waiting,
waiting on the world to change. We keep on waiting,
waiting,
waiting on the world to change. We keep on waiting,
waiting,
waiting on the world to change. We keep on waiting,
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 yeah,
waiting on the world to change.
Yeah. I mean, sometimes it just feels crazy, like there's just so much wrong with the world and you kind of feel like you can't change shit. I think personally for me, you know, growing up, being the only black kid, you know, one of the only black kids around in my area, I faced a lot of racism, a lot of prejudice. And the way I was able to deal with it was basically, you know, I didn't hold that against anyone. You know, if someone has a preconceived notion or, you know, stereotypes me or prejudice towards me because of my skin color, I can't really just change that by yelling at them or being angry. What I would just do and what I continue to do is I just try to be the best me I can be. I just be me, and hopefully, you know, they'll learn and see that, you know, the shit they were thinking before isn't true. And I think if I just do that and continue to do that, it should help. Because I, you know, I really feel like there's so much shit going on, and sometimes you just get lost, and like, what the fuck can I do? But I just try to take it day by day.